Let's make a plate of waffles together. So first we're gonna plate up our little mini chocolate chip waffles, and of course you can't have waffles without butter and syrup. Now that they look delicious, it's time to try them. The scent of this one kind of reminds me of Eggo chocolate chip waffles, and it has the best texture to play with.